Good day, everyone, and welcome to today's What Is It episode of Algae Corner. Today we're talking about the bird bath alga known as Haematococcus pluvialis. Now, it's actually a green alga, and it spends part of its existence swimming around in this biflagellate unicell stage, and it has these cool protoplasmic extensions that connect the cytoplasm to the cell wall. Check out this little video of it swimming around. It's pretty neat looking. But it can also shift to this red sessile stage under stress conditions like high UV light intensity or drought in order to protect itself. Now, through those rough times, it produces more of this carotenoid pigment called astaxanthin. And this is one of the most powerful natural antioxidants, very great pigment, much stronger in antioxidant capacity than vitamin E, about 1000x and 10x stronger than beta carotene. So this alga highly concentrates this pigment and is cultivated for it. And this is the same color pigment that gives salmon that pink color and shrimp the pink color and even flamingos the pink color you see in their feathers. And Haematococcus highly concentrated, about 4 to 5% of the dry biomass of Haematococcus is this astaxanthin pigment. So very cool, very neat, moves up the food chain. Now, it's called the bird bath alga because you often see it growing in these bowl-like conditions. So it can often coat the bottom or the sides of horse troughs or tubs or bird baths. You see this red layer on it of that Haematococcus. It can also grow in pools as well. Now, Haematococcus is used in all types of industries and cultivated for it. So it's grown in these big, awesome photobioreactors at large scale for these industries. And it's used in feed products, cosmetics, and has a lot of human health benefits. A lot of nutraceuticals and pharmaceuticals can incorporate that pigment in Haematococcus. Very strong antioxidant with anti-inflammatory properties, helps with diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's, different neurodegenerative diseases. Very healthy alga, if you will, with that strong antioxidant power from astaxanthin. So anywhere you have sitting water, keep an eye out for this really cool and actually quite healthy blood red bird bath alga called Haematococcus. Thanks for tuning in to today's What Is It episode of Algae Corner.
If you have a problem with toxic or nuisance algae, CPRO can help you fix it. Give us a call, visit our website, or take a look at the rest of our videos for more information. Thanks for watching and subscribing to Algae Corner.